Christmas tree. Thy leaves are so unchanging, not only green when summer's here, but also when 'tis cold and drear. Oh, oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, thy leaves are so unchanging.
You have no idea what you mean. Your beautiful branches slightly snowed upon the perfect shade of green, representing each generation naturally aging with time. This is a family tree for both you and I. Even if the fire fades, you've brought enough joy to the room to keep it lit. Your story was untold, freezing, blowing in the cold. Now we know, 'cause this is it.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, thy candle shines so brightly. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, thy candle shines so brightly. From base to summit, gay and bright, there's only splendor for the sight. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree.
So many people during this time love the gift of peace of mind. May not have a big Christmas tree, but I'm glad I got my sanity instead of my ideal wealth. My present is a clean bill of health. I'm excited with a great deal of cheer. This is my favorite time of the year. It may be raining, but you won't find me. Remember the tears I've seen others cry. If this is when Santa comes to town, then why are so many people wearing frowns? Joy isn't in toys and goodies on the sleigh, but in a Savior who washes sins away. His gift is worth the most yet free, and without it I don't know where I'd be. It may be raining, but you won't.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Marcus McCauley, and this is Holiday at the Temple, an elegant affair virtual experience.
Another year, another year.
Time went so fast, and now the holidays are here.
That's right, time for some real
peace, joy, and happiness in spite of what we feel.
People on the left, people on the right,
not liking each other because the color of their eyes
and skin gives are so wonderful. But let's try giving the gift of unconditional love.
No expectations for a return. Just like how God gave his only son.
You get a little love, you get a little peace this holiday.
This holiday.
This holiday.
Oh.
You can give a little love.
Give a little love.
You get a little peace.
This holiday.
You can give a little love.
Give a little love.
This holiday.
This holiday.
This holiday.
This holiday.
You can give a little love.
So proud to be here for a young man who I consider my brother, a friend. He's a part of my family. Marcus McCauley is someone who I cheerlead for even when he doesn't see me. He is a great man from a wonderful family, extremely well-trained and talented. He is a gift to the Bay Area and to the world. I am so proud of Marcus McCauley. And I thank him for inviting me to be a part of this special event. So, ladies and gentlemen, there is much to hear, there is much to see, there is much to applaud for and be happy about. So make yourself at home and enjoy this time at the Temple for this Marcus McCauley production. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Could you give a warm welcome again for Demetrius Tollfree? And up next, our next singer, Mr. Donnell Garrett. Donnell. Sing White Christmas and the First Noel. I'm serious. Like Aaliyah Hall. Give her a warm welcome. Aaliyah Hall.
Do 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 they listen, and the children, they listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. They glisten, and the children, they listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. And I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Israel.
Thank you, Aaliyah. Thank you, Aaliyah. You can hear me, can't you? Good, I can hear you too. I can see you as well. Aaliyah, thank you very much. To further get us into the spirit of Christmas is a song called Someday at Christmas, featuring Victor Bright.
A world where people care. Oh, someday at Christmas there'll be no tears. All men are equal and all men have no fears. One shining moment, my heart ran away from our world today. Someday all our dreams will come.
Thank you, Victor. Up next, the drummer boy in Oh Come All Ye Faithful, featuring Kay Ross.
Faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye, oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of the Lord. come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
The song is like this.
Yep.
They told me,
hey,
a newborn king to see.
Hey,
our finest gifts we bring.
Now put your hands together like this.
I'm the truth.
girl.
Yeah. We're going to shift gears now, change gears a bit. The beautiful song Ave Maria, featuring Shalene Huey Booker.
Thank you.
Well, see, that's why we call it an elegant affair. Shalene, thank you. Ave Maria. And up next, prepare yourself for the Christmas prayer featuring Ashling Cole.
Oh, guys enjoying yourself? Well, I'm going to tell you something. This is a song that I wrote, and Ashley was really in my heart. You know, she was delivered from cancer. So I'm just saying that everybody that's out here this holiday season, a lot of people are dying. A lot of people are having hard times financially. But you know what? Just pray to God that He can heal you. He can deliver you. He can take you out of bankruptcy. He can just do all those things for you. So I just want you guys to have a wonderful night tonight. And know that your Christmas prayer is for joy and peace, okay? Nothing simple, just joy and peace. Family, love each other, okay? Christmas prayer, come on, Ashley.
When He keeps me, you got to believe that He can heal you.
This is the perfect time to sing Hallelujah. So now, the Hallelujah Chorus featuring Marquita Knight.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
and didn't Marquita Knight just tear it up? And then Ashlyn called the Christmas prayer, Aaliyah and Donna, everybody, and Demetrius opening it up. Wasn't that amazing? Man, I am so amped about tonight's performance. And if you really are enjoying what you're seeing tonight, you can really help me and support Marcus McCauley Session and Holiday at the Temple. If you would like to support Holiday at the Temple and future productions of Marcus McCauley Sessions, you can donate by clicking the link above or the link pinned to the feed. If you choose to donate $25 or more, you'll get a Holiday at the Temple soundtrack to add to your Christmas archives. You actually get a physical CD mailed to you. Now, I don't want to hold you, so let's get right back into the show.
Haven't they been phenomenal thus far? Haven't they? We're not going to be before you long. We super church you.
Some God, the blind will see, the deaf will hear. sleeping child you're holding.
He is the great I am.
Oh, can we give them a little bit more? Our background voices, Sangin Sarah, Michaela Cheadle, and Joshua Carter. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the music of Marcus McCauley.
Come on!
you. And the music continues. Two great songs coming up next. Christmas is coming around, and favorite things. And coming to the stage now, would you please welcome Tanya Fitzgerald.
Is coming around, joyous sounds ringing about. Time to enjoy, you'll see. The love within your family's all you need. Christmas is coming around, joyous sounds ringing about. Time to enjoy, you'll see. The love within your family's all you need. Weather's turning, snow is coming, lights are hanging, cocoa is warming. Christmas is coming around, joyous sounds ringing about. Time to enjoy, you'll see. The love within your family's all you need.
Marcus McCauley. This next one was arranged by Marcus McCauley. Shameless plug, it's on my album. Tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses, blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into streams. These are a few of my favorite things. Way in the bottom. Bites when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things. Then I don't feel so bad. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Yeah, did
Tanya Fitzgerald. Thank you, Tanya. Up next, more beautiful music. Angels We Have Heard on High, featuring Pamela Sharp.
See him birth, the angels sing.
the next song, Silent Night, and we're going to bring back a gentleman who sang for you earlier. Would you please welcome again Demetrius Tollfree and also Victor Bryce.
You know Dr. Tollfree?
Yes, sir, Doc.
I believe I heard my dad sing a little bit of this.
Mr. Sala.
Was that him?
Yes.
But I don't believe he said it like this. He didn't say,
take your time, sir. Go ahead and show your daddy how it's done, son.
Silent night. I tell you, it was a holy night.
Yes, sir, sir.
All is calm.
Yes, sir.
Sleep in heavenly peace. Come on, Dr. Tollfree, say it one time for him.
I heard
say
it sound like
say
that.
Say it,
say it. Silent night.
Yes, sir.
Holy night. I don't know if you've heard this one.
Say it.
Shepherd's way. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the side. Wish I could sing it like I feel it, but.
Say it, man.
Glory, glorious dream. Heaven afar, heavenly host, they will sing
don't know if I can hit it, but right, Christ the Savior is born. Oh, I think I felt it better. Oh, yeah. Come on here, help me, son.
Oh, my, silent night.
Oh,
holy night.
Yeah.
All is calm.
I wanna say
Thank you, Lauren Bird. And I'm glad she's staying on stage because we have the Bird Sisters all coming up. A medley right now, the Bird Sisters.
City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells.
Franklin's Christmas album. A lot of us saints, right? It's not feeling like Christmas until you hear some of those songs, right? So we're gonna take you back down memory lane, sing a few of those.
Brown young
guys remember this one. Rejoicing and so sweetly, yeah, receiving heaven's glory, yeah, the night that our Christ was born. Can't you see? The good one we love. Now behold the Lamb, the precious Lamb of God, born into sin that I may live again. He's the precious Lamb. Anybody? Come on, can we bless him a few more moments?
You're precious to me, you're precious to me.
Why you love me so, Lord, I shall never.
Ooh, I don't know where I would be without you, Lamb of God.
Why you love me so, Lord, I shall
never, ever, ever know. Precious Lamb. December. We ought to give him praise. Hallelujah. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for your grace and your mercy. Nobody does me better. Nobody kept me better. It's of no goodness of my own. Look at your neighbor and say, you made it. You made it this far.
End of the Holiday at the Temple virtual experience. The Bird Sisters did an awesome job, and they did a wonderful, wonderful job closing out Holiday at the Temple. And you know what? They're my relatives, so it's awesome to make it a family affair, and that really made it special that night. I just want to say thank you to everyone who was involved with this production, and thank you for all your support. Now, I want you to share this stream. I want you to get this video out, and peace, I want you to support and let people see what the Bay Area is doing over on this side. Now I'm going to say thank you for watching, and God bless. Until next time, this is Marcus McCauley signing off.
Gifts are so wonderful, but let's try giving the gift of unconditional love.
No expectations for a return. Just like how God gave his only son.
Get a little peace this holiday.
This holiday.
Oh. You can give a little love.
Give a little love. Give a little peace.
This holiday.
Oh.
You can give a little love.
Give a little love.
Give a little peace. This holiday.
This holiday.
Give a little love.
Give a little love.
Give
a little peace.
This holiday.
This holiday.
I love you.
I love you.
it's low and you're on your knees, know that